بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In the name of Allah, the most kind, the most merciful. Welcome back. Today we're looking at page 13 of the Sufar Abridged Qaida. We're moving on from looking at the advanced identity map. So now the letters are coming together and forming words. So we're just going to go through these and look at how well we're able to recognize each word and the separate letters as well. Excuse me. So here goes. Firstly, there's three words here. Three letters here. So if you can see that, that's a very good start. The first letter is Noon, Kha, Lam. Second box, ta, meem, ta, ra, jeem, za, ta, hamza, ra, meem, lam, ta, ya, hamza, seen, seen, ba, ha, Alif, Noon, Ya, Fa, Tha, Ha, Fa, Ha, Meem, Noon, Ain, Meem, Ta. So we've got to four letter words now. Tha, Jeem, Alif, Jeem, Alif. Sorry, this one was four letters. This one is actually five. Next section. Sad, Kha, Ra, Ta, Kaf, Noon, Ta, Meem, Alif, Noon, Tha, Ya, Alif, Meem, Ra, Hamza, Lam, Kha, Seen, Fa, Seen, Ba, Ain, Ta, Lam, Hamza, Lam, Hamza, Meem, Ha, Ba, Ta, Jeem, Ha, Ya, Meem, Ta, Noon, Za, Ain, Ra, Ba, Ha, Meem, Seen, Meem, Ya, Ain. Ha, Meem, Lam, Ha, Fa, Ya, Meem, Alif, Lam, Ya, Hamza, Seen, Sheen, Ha, Dal, Ta, Noon, Dal, Meem, Ya, Noon. So from here they start five letters. Ha, Meem, Ya, Meem, Alif, Alif, Sad, Ta, Fa, Ya, Alif, Ain, Ta, Meem, Ra, Lam, Ta, Jeem, Za, Ya, Fa, Ya, Kha, Ra, Jeem, Alif, Dad, Ghain, Alif, Tha, Alif, Ta, Kha, Dal, Ta, Meem. Okay, that's it for this lesson.